So this is the LV Stride with the Freemi cups. And as you can see, it gets up to full suction, just like the LV Stride cups. But it definitely does not go as high as, say, the Legendary or the Spectra cups. So this is the LV Stride on its max setting with a Spectra cup. Of concern is that this pump is going up to about 325, 330, and the pump is really only supposed to go to about 250. So this is proof that you can change the suction with different accessories. So this is the LV Stride with the Legendary cups, and you can see it gets up to 300 mmHg. So again, these different accessories work differently with this pump.